Namaste children. So today we are going to learn few more good tips which are essential for us. That is moral science. Okay children, in the first class I told you how to wish the parents, how to wish the neighbors, how to wish the teachers, right children? So in the second thing we learned how to have good manners with the neighbors and all, right? Today in this class, today I'm going to teach you some few good tips which are essential for us. One is, you should wash your hand before food, right? It's a moral science, right? What you have to do whenever you take breakfast or lunch or dinner, before taking the food you have to wash your hands thoroughly, right children? So with the soap you have to wash your hand. After food also you should wash your hand along with your mouth, right? Food particles will be inside your mouth, so you should wash your mouth cleanly and then you have to wash your hands. When you go out, for example, you may go to park to play, right, with your grandparents or maybe with your parents. So what you have to do then, whenever you come from outside, again you have to wash your legs, wash your hands and also wash your face. These are good things, good habits which are essential. One more thing, daily you should take at least once a bath, right? Morning or evening you have to take a bath. Daily you should take bath. Another thing is brushing your teeth, right? What you have to do morning when you get up, normally you brush your teeth, okay? But while sleeping also, after food you have to brush your teeth. It's good, it's a oral hygiene. Okay children, it gives strength to your teeth, because night if you don't brush, what happens? Food particles, milk may be stuck in your teeth and it may destroy your teeth health, right children? So for oral health also you should brush twice daily, one early morning when you get up, another time when you go to bed. Okay children, these are the few things. These are the good manners which you have to learn at this age. Okay, today what all we learn? Whenever you take food, before food you have to wash your hand, after food again you have to wash your mouth and hand. Whenever you go out and enter your house, you should wash your hands and face and leg. Like that, daily you should take at least one bath. Okay, apart from that, daily you have to brush your teeth twice. Okay children, so this is all about good manners. Thank you. Namaste.